Coach, how are you feeling about the unanimous opinion that Richmond will be relegated again at the end of the season?
Yeah, it's true, isn't it?
Expectations for us are as low as a rattlesnake's belly button, huh? But hey, we got 38 chances to prove all them folks wrong, though, right? Yeah. And my hopes are as high as a giraffe's top hat. Next question. And if it is, why is a giraffe wearing a top hat? Don't ask me, man. Go ask a giraffe.
Coach.
Yeah, Marcus.
Mark Adebayo, The Independent.
Ooh. Congrats on the new gig.
Thank you.
What do you got for me?
Do you have any response to the comments made earlier today by your former assistant coach, Nathan Shelley?
Yes, I do. Yeah. I thought it was hilarious. I mean, he came and got him, didn't he? No doubt about that. Hey, but that's Nate the Great for you. You know, he's the same way on the pitch. You know, he'll find the tiniest little weakness in a team and just want to attack that. Yeah. I mean, he's a junkyard dog, man. And smart. They're real lucky to have him over there at West Ham. I wish him the best of luck. I guess I'm a little surprised that's all he could come up with, especially against me. You know, not one joke about me being a dumb American? Come on, man. Sitting there. I mean, I'm so dumb. Y'all supposed to say, how dumb are you? Gary?
Why?
Well, I mean, it's just classic joke structure. Give it a shot. I mean, I'm so dumb. Lloyd?
How dumb are you?
Okay. Well, I'm so dumb that the first time I heard y'all talking about Yorkshire pudding, I thought it was a fancy word y'all had for dog poop. Yeah. I mean, I'm so dumb.
How dumb are you?
Yeah, all right, well, you know. Well, whenever I text someone over here about money, I still spell pounds LBS. Yeah. Look, man, I'm not a great coach. Probably ain't. You know, I've been doing this sport now for 3 years, and I still get a chuckle every time someone talks about a handball violation. Yeah, and not one crack about my appearance? About this mustache? I look like Ned Flanders is doing cosplay as Ned Flanders. I mean, when I talk, it sounds like Dr. Phil hasn't gone through puberty yet. I'm more corny than Kevin Costner's outfield. Ooh, I lost you on that one. Yeah.
Swing and a miss.
Yeah. Field of Dreams? No? I guess y'all don't really like baseball here, so why would you like movies about it? Well, hey, how about this one? Regarding my panic attacks, I've had more psychotic episodes than Twin Peaks. I mean, I'm so crazy.
How crazy are you?
There we go.